Hashim Amla said on Wednesday he was stepping aside as South Africa's test captain with immediate effect a day after a double century rescued his country from possible defeat in the second test against England. The 32-year-old made the surprise announcement just minutes after the test at Newlands ended in a draw and after Amla had led a fight back to haul his team from a precarious position. AB de Villiers will take over as captain for the last two tests against England. Oh,